A video went viral on social media where some people were seen bursting firecrackers on top of a moving car's boot near DLF Phase 3 in Gurugram on Diwali night. The police had launched an investigation and three people were reportedly arrested by the police in connection with the incident.